another door. I'll hack through. What do we have here? Let's get on that flat cannon and shoot down some hoppers. What about me?
Picked up, he's scheduled to have a meeting there in 3 days' time.
Yeah, looks like our Grand Admiral doesn't want his meeting to be disturbed.
Wonder who he's expecting.
Not us, that's for sure. Come on, guys. Let's go pay our respects.
We're near the base of operations now. Grand Admiral Hoffer is close by. The data mentioned a cathedral.
Getting strange signals from that Nort's equipment. Come on, Rogue! Take that EMP guy out! Level. about that EMP troop?
What was that?
Pick me up.
Troops, prepare yourselves. Tomorrow, I will be carrying out my weekly inspection, and I expect the entire complex to be in full working order.
One for the talking hat.
Got there in the end, psycho boy.
Check for upgrades.
This place is bigger than I thought!
We have been handed victory! The Cold Zone battle was a complete success! Somehow, why are you calling it a massacre?
Medpack!
Fear the GI, Nortz.
Hold still, Rogue.
This place is bigger than I thought!
We have been handed victory! The Cold Zone battle was a complete success!
Medpack! I got it. This'll help.
Tin cans.
Smooth.
help.
Supporting fire. Congratulations, my friend. Thanks to the information you provided, the massacre of the GIs in the Quartz Zone has been almost a 100% success.
Your praise is appreciated, Grand Admiral Hoffa, as is your fine Norland brandy. But what I really want from you is the payment I was promised.
Full payment will be received once we can confirm that all the GIs have been eliminated. According to some reports, it's possible at least one of them may have survived. What's happening? Seal the building! What's happening? Answer me!
Your men are dead, Admiral. And I'm afraid our arrangement has changed.
What are you talking about?
I can't allow that my identity could be discovered.
No! Me.
Help you? The scum who murdered our buddies?
I gave the orders, but the information came from one of your own.
A traitor? Who? Tell me, and I won't kill you.
Please.
I said I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about helping you live.
The traitor! He's escaping!
Helm, you're driving.
Take down their support.